You are guilty of inhumanity to your fellow man.
Look, I'm not guilty of a goddamn thing.
Oh, take responsibility for what you've done, Stu. Be a man.
This fucking spin. You shoot the guy and I'm fucking responsible.
Well, look that way from up here.
I don't know what I ever did to you, but whatever it was, I'm glad. All right, I wish it had been worse. I wish you'd fucking die.
Yes, finally some honesty.
Just tell me who you are.
No one you'd ever notice. I don't run in your circles.
Yeah, then what is it you do?
I watch.
You watch?
Yes, well, what else is there to do when life turns on you and you've retreated into some small room? You look out your window. You see people come in and out of this phone booth, the same ones every day. You make up names for them. You imagine their stories. But eventually you get tired of imagining, and one day you follow one of them. And you hear all of his lies, and you decide that his sins should be punished. Some guy shouting into his cell phone full of self-importance isn't gonna notice me. But I notice that German porn king, and I notice that corrupt executive. And I noticed you, Stu.
I'm flattered. Look, what was so interesting about a guy in a phone booth on 53rd and 8th?
The Stu Show. Better than TV.
Look, how'd I get so lucky to be picked out by a killer with a rifle?
You had it made. Kelly at home, Pam on the side. I saw Pam once. I followed her to a restaurant. Lovely. Life has given you more than your fair share, Stu, but it appears you don't appreciate it.
Look, listen. Appearances can be deceiving. I mean, I may look confident, but I'm really actually just crying out for help. Help, you know?
I'm trying to help you, Stu, but you won't help yourself.
Fuck.
What's the matter, Stu?
You shot me.
It's time you learn, Stu. Deception can't go unrewarded.
Deception? What fucking deception?
Are you in need of immediate police or medical response?
Shit. You bugged the fucking booth.